In Hot Springs, Arkansas, there are students 3D printing prosthetic legs, building smart canes, and developing tools to help disabled students write. Who are these kids? Join Adam, Jules, and Steve as they talk to the smartest kids you've never heard of. This is an episode you won't want to miss on Outside the Shop.